go check my belt. You may see something else I use to protect myself. A vest to stop a Ruger and deflect the shells. And send them back at you faster than they left your barrels. And I don't even carry guns no more, I don't got to. Got undercover cops that'll legally pop you. And I don't.